old school hip hop. They said that's when it was at its best, that they called the golden years. I know that's when I fell in love with it. Since this album is gonna be autobiographical, I had to go to one of the few people that could recapture that feeling I had when I was a kid. I got so much troubles on my mind, refuse to lose. My nephews need new shoes, plus they chew food like it's going out of style, so blah. Take that nigga four way back, I'm always strapped like Nike is right here. Under the belt with one in the head, nigga, nothing to help, I want it with the feds. Anybody kill off for anybody thrill off, anybody out there know anybody real off. Any amount of hunger make any nigga dealer, swine any hood they feel us. I don't walk around with a gun cause this is style, I walk around with one cause I ain't trying to miss my child. Till my unborn son is grown, I'm trying to be around, till it, listen to the sound.
That's incredible. My man, thank you. You may have to rewrite the third verse after this because you just took it. The whole song just went like this.
Rick ain't normal. I don't give a fuck. I know our producers have their idiosyncrasies, meaning, you know, quirks or some weird shit. But he's just strange by strange standards. While we was downstairs doing hardcore rap records and shit, upstairs, he had a bunch of people having koala leaves and doing some type of Tibetan freedom concert planning. And when was the last time you seen a bison in a nigga studio?
Next to the Johnny Cash reels.
Yeah. Yo, this nigga had a Grammy. I told you? Uh-uh. I was upstairs and the guy behind the shit, he had a Grammy for best producer of the country album.
Well. He's just chilling.
In the back somewhere. Nigga that done LL, Johnny Cash, Beastie Boys.
Over 20 years into his career, dude ain't changed. He got his own vibe. I mean, it's Rick. You gotta love him for that.
You guys is late. I had 8 songs already.
I'm just playing.
Hey. Start this one up, just pull back. I'm gonna leave holes in this that I'm gonna come back and fill in.
Uh-huh. Yes, I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. The year's 94 and the trunk is raw. In my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. I got 2 choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jake. Plus I got a few dollars, I could fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road, I heard. Cause I'm young and I'm black and my head is real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some more?
I want to hear that. Yeah, because I want to feel in. I want to feel in it. Yeah. That's
I'm thinking it. Maybe we start a cappella with, if you're having girl problems, I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Bomb. Right into the first verse.
I got the Rat Patrol. Yeah, that's money.
You're back in the game, right?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Apparently so.
You know, all these records I used to listen to, these guys are the creators of it, the architects of what we do right now. I'm just fortunate, man. You want to take this?
Yeah, you ready?
Yeah. Yes, sir!
Let's do it. Just to see the way he writes. I've never seen anything like it. He hasn't written anything down.
Yeah, he does it all.
Yeah, he just kind of sits there, listens to the track, and writes a verse, and then goes and does it.
Okay, let me do the cop over.
You're gonna hear your old voice. Do you wanna hear the, You don't wanna hear the effect?
Well, you was doing 55 and the 54. License of registration and step out of the car. You carrying a weapon on you, I know a lot of you are. Give me after legit. Aren't you sharp as a tack? You some top of lawyer or something, somebody important or something. Aren't you sharp as a tack? You some type of lawyer or something? Aren't you sharp as a tack? You some type of lawyer or something, somebody important or something?
Well, we'll see how smart you are when the K-9 come.
That felt great.
Beautiful.
Looking good, man. Might be a real, you might be something special.
Strong.
Yo, that's
strong.
Cop good shit.
Story right there.
Strong.
Come on,
that shit is
like
nice.
Slick Rick style
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. So I wanted to take it on some old school storytelling shit.
Definitely.
Man. I don't be telling too many stories. They don't know about my storytelling abilities out there.
JD, I love you.
Can I get the band back? Because I want to fuck with the ladies real quick. You ready, B? Let's go get them.
Over the platform, the game's been a wrap. One,